Roy, you were down here watching Iranian cricketers play football today. What did you see from the guys?
Oh, they're very impressive, actually. I mean, I actually had a chance to have a few words with them before they started and congratulate them, really, on such a fantastic achievement in winning the Ashes. But I did mention to them that Ray and I are here and we're on the lookout for talent because we're playing San Marino, so there might be a place or two available.
Did you see? Do you think they stepped up their game? You haven't seen them before, but did it look like they puffed their chests out and wanted to go for it?
Well, yeah. I mean, there's no doubt about that. The standard was quite good, but I knew it would be because people who can play cricket at such a high level, most of them will have played some sort of football in their school days before they had to really concentrate on one sport. And so I expected it to be quite good.
Have you been watching the cricket this summer?
Have indeed, yes, very much so. With not only great interest, but with great pride. Because I think England have played remarkably well during this Test series and have deservedly won the Ashes back, and that's an achievement.
What do you take away from coming to elite sport environments like this? I know you've been to rugby before as well. You've come to see England cricket. What do you take away from the way other teams do things?
First of all, you take away any similarities between the way they work and the way you try to work. But most importantly of all, you take away the conversations which you're lucky enough to have with the coaches, because they're in the same position as you are, i.e. man-managing a group of players, leading a group of players to try and achieve success at the highest possible level in their particular sport. So that's what I take away most of all.
Have you had the sense of the country behind the England cricket team this time, and hopefully hope for something similar from England tournaments in the future?
Yeah, we hope so. I mean, to be fair, we can't complain about that. In 2012, the support was good for us. It was very good in 2014. What we've got to do, of course, is achieve the same level of success as the England cricket team. If we can have a sort of summer in 2016 as they've had here, then hopefully we'll receive a similar level of support.
Cheers, Roy. Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
My pleasure.